brat, Omolabake Olaide Bakare. Inú mi dùn gan ni láti wà ní gathering yìí. Ṣùgbọ́n nígbà tí wọ́n kọ́kọ́ fún mi ní invitation yẹn, nǹkan tí mo kọ́kọ́ sọ ni wípé mo ní ni mọ́ṣáláṣí táwọn bàbá wa ṣe wù ti ń sọ̀rọ̀, táwọn àfáàlà ti ń sọ̀rọ̀, ẹ dákun. Kí làwa ìwà nílẹ̀ mú ká fẹ́ sọ? Oye ó dá. Ose excuse ti mi ò gí ìbùtàn. Má wà location. Mo lọ báńkì. Torí pé ṣé bí ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ àwọn ta máa ń ṣiṣẹ́ sinimá. Àwa kan wà kí ṣe bí a ṣe bold in acting náà la ṣe bold nílé ilẹ̀. Pàtàkì gan ìmí jẹ́ kan lára àwọn tó jẹ́ pé tó máa ń tí mi gan. Tó jẹ́ pé nígbà tí máa bẹ̀rẹ̀ kàríà mi gan tí wọ́n sọ fún pọ̀sí mi nígbà máa ń sọ fún dáàdì. My father said, lọ́rọ̀lẹ̀ pa láyé kò lè ṣe. Ṣé wọ́n ti wọ́n ti jùn láyé kò pọ̀síbù. Àwọn ọjọ́ tó máa ní torí àwọn ọ̀rẹ́ tí wọ́n fíìmù. Wọ́n ní kódà ó ti ń ṣe one or two movies táwọn ti máa ń rí ibẹ̀ wọ́n ní So ìbéèrè bí ìkejì wọ́n ṣẹ̀dọ́ túmọ̀ pé mo ṣe ẹni tèmi gan ó ṣe díẹ̀ fọ́tún news ìfọ̀sí mi máa ń wò. So mo máa ti ju gan. So mo sọ background yìí so that ẹlé ìgbà mi bẹ́ẹ̀ ṣe rí mi ẹ má bínú mà ẹ má bínú sà. Tí Ọlọ́run bá ṣe fún mi ní orí ọ̀fẹ́ àti lè deliver sí níbà kékeré ọgbọ́n díẹ̀ táwa náà ti gádà ní ọjọ́ bíbí ló kàn tá délé ayé òun náà ní kẹjọ kẹ bá mi gbà bẹ́ẹ̀. Alákọ̀ọ́kọ́ náà láti dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ yín for the recognition of the kíkí ẹ̀wà pé kí wá sọ̀rọ̀ níwájú ẹ̀yìn èèyàn ńlá ńlá yìí. Orí ọ̀fẹ́ ńlá ni I am so grateful, I am so thankful. Bọ̀ mo ti sọ láti lẹ̀ náà pé ojúmọ́ tì mí. So mo kọ́kọ́ feel like ẹ máa ti dẹ̀ wá ojú máa ń tì mí. But later mo decide náà lọ́gbọ́n mi wípé tí yóò bá jẹ́ pé ọlọ́run ìpẹ̀tà lèèyàn fẹ́ jẹ. So tọlọ́run ẹlẹ́dà ni wá ṣe nílé. And láti ìgbà tí mo ti dé náà, I have been asking wọ́n kí ni topic wọ́n sọ. Kí lẹ expect kí guest speaker àgàgà coming from the entertainment world kí wọ́n sọ. So basically wọ́n ṣàlàyé fún mi wípé you talk about your experience, your understanding, life itself is full of challenges, how are you able to face and cope with life challenges? And I'm like, okay, that's making more sense. Because if I cannot shame wasi, because emi no, mo kewo, no, that's more. Kódà mo ṣe wòlíbọ̀ ní 1997. Yé àtẹ́rí pé kò dá kí àwọn àwọn kí lẹ́nu mọ́ mi. Máa bẹ́ẹ̀ ni bẹ́ẹ̀ mo ti ṣe wòlíbọ̀ mo wá láì ní òkè tó mọ̀. And at the point mo fẹ́ get westernized. I travelled out of Nigeria. I went to have my babies and stayed for my citizenship. And before I know it, wòlíbọ̀ mo ti get westernized. In fact, tí mo bá wà níta ń gbàgbọ́ tí mo bá ń sọ̀rọ̀ á dìnnà máa fi tí èèyàn bá mọ̀ mí as an actor àbí as filmmaker á dìnnà máa fi mọ̀ wípé yorùbá ni mí ká máa tẹ̀síwà sọ pé ọmọ yorùbá ká máa sọ pé mùsùlùmí òdodo. Ṣùgbọ́n ní ẹgbẹ́ ìlà I'm back home, I'm back to work, I'm back to tradition, I'm back to my base. And aṣọ àdúgbò fún ọmọ mi ò fi gbàgbọ́ kan fi islam sílẹ̀ no matter what. I pray 5 times daily. Except that sometimes people might want to criticize us, but I can cover every time. Ṣùgbọ́n Ọlọ́run ni ọba Akẹ́dájọ́. Ọlọ́run Adétúbọ̀ fi rọ̀ wá lọ́rùn sí bí bá ṣe ń ṣe lọ. And inú mi dẹ̀ máa ń dùn tí mo bá rí àwọn èèyàn wa tí wọ́n ní understanding. Because it's part of challenges. If we are saying the Muslim must cover up, blah, blah, this, that, and you're not able to cover up because of the nature of your career and all, that itself is a challenge. So, Mama, God, who might say you might find another job that is more lucrative and more productive, and you might think, okay, I'm not more doing this. But, she's only because this life is so complex, we cannot understand this. What would I have done differently? So me for one, I just criticize and what I do, my chosen career, it is what I cherish so much, because either we like it or not, after I said give credit for the industry or not, the industry has done so much. It has put smile in people's faces. So many people would have died of the room, hypertension, of everything. You know, there are so many things. While you put on your TV, you watch movies, you learn. So sometimes people cannot even. That is why I'm about to select for some people who be pressing phone. It's because some things might be just be too deep that they are not really understanding. They follow where the real thing be. So one way or the other, we use our platform to pass across messages. Either we like it or not, and there are room for censorship when there are categories of movies, music, and all, whereby they categorize it as 18 plus, parent guidance, and all. So, no, as go yet, you are on the right path. You continue about them, she. So I am really liar behind me. Anyway, you might take the time around me. Because sincerely, I was talking about me giving excuses before coming here. It's a very tight and busy time for me. And though they look what you might be talk about your life, your challenges, and how you are able to deal with it. And number one, we will talk to the youth. And when they want to step forward, we move away. When they are youth, say, I want to go there. You are about to go there. You are not going to go there. You are going to go there. Life itself is not bed of roses, like we all know. These days, we woman be the idea is full of ups and downs. And that is to see a new opinion by short course. Because that is what most people woman talk about that today is the way out. You have to walk the walk. And so my own personal life experiences, because it is from me, not wishing my at all dear. Ordinarily, I want to come and see as I love to that one girl, you know, Baba Wanada, so. But in total, a bushery, not there, pie, yacht, you want me by. I'm not like the female, I was so. So, number one, I don't think that you don't want to see in a motor to me. So, put that back. But you must know. And to them, my dears, and people invest in the bottom of the game, they like. So, it is not easy from the beginning. It is very, very hard. Most especially, every other thing I don't know. In fact, you must graduate or serve or settle down, marry, and all. Because there is a background that at least you could get finances and start any business.
But for me, I started very early at the age of 16. And my father, a business person, he does a lot of business. This is a business channel. Tell me not you, I like and I can deliver. So baby, Porsche almost 6 years, like by secondary school, all that you lost the university, go to school and all. So what I see most by secondary school, yes, so the challenges of at a coffee was school on first choice, second choice, courses and all. Everybody would say, why even try it war university to move shape? Before I know it, some other people just spring up in entertainment world, what you want. Either I read it, what be more people go out, that idea go better, need to be better, what you want, mature data. So I want to share it, one will keep it, one will come, do a little bit, but she's not to lose school. And also, why it better? It was a great challenge for me because I'm at the full issue, which is me, really, I'll share the money test, money exams. I think that means lectures, and our lecturers call them, if you miss the class, probably you don't know, you can't say, but from my latest jacket, I put on my certification, one or two things. So like that, and before I know, the entertainment industry is blessed. It gives you exposure, it gives you money. First of all, when I started, when you like it or not, it is very, very lucrative. You get paid, and you get paid very well. So those times, those challenges for me then was other people, my peers, to want the one that I found them because I wasn't breaking ages because then probably they were 22, 25 and above, 30 and above, 40 and above. But we still kind of get more open now. But today level 16, 18, we still kind of look somehow. So you share more like they shape. So before I know it, I was dealing with school and every other person to one day. One, I wanted full time. Mine was still part time, and there was so much pressure trying to bend rules. I believe not. She was still there, Baba. Because before you know it, what's best? You know, still going to go. Okay, I'm not organized. One must more call. I want to match. I cannot. I was focused. Anyway, that is just my point. Between what I last saw, maybe short course. Maybe okay. That's you are known as she moving a lot of people team over. So most of the school left for now. To buy later, but I was dedicated, I was focused, I was determined to finish my schooling, to graduate and settle down with a very good husband and started making babies. And why still doing my job. So it was very pressing that time. My mom will be there, my junior colleagues. Getting recognitions all over, before you know it, there's programs, there's a world night in UK, London, America, and all. But I was down to focus. Okay, me, wow, distracted. So, so I can't really lie, but tell me what the I was a little bit serious. Another challenge is what we got settled down. I look up, I was being more. But it's popular. It's a great challenge because you have fan base. Since you have fan base, most men that will come towards you, they will be your fans. They don't know you as you, but they know you as the face, as the TV face. So if they love it, you cannot be sure of a genuine love. So that is why you find that there are so many of my colleagues that are almost 40 and above 40, they are still not married. They still even get it wrong at times before, because I would say we even get it wrong at times because when you have a large fan base, so turning up on that opening, you cannot be so sure anybody that comes forward to you as a brand. If you need a Olaide Bakare as a brand, oh, I like that. Money can have been in your first settled and collect it, but first, it shall be about for me. But you cannot guarantee that kind of global. So it's a challenge settling down and. I don't really like or not to do a phone here, no. So basically, Adura, don't bug you. I put you like that. So, think about she Adura, put your arm on. And another challenge is when I had to travel to start having my babies. And it was an opportunity to have a residency in the United States of America. And you have to see me, why would I have my children in Nigeria? Did they pay? Health facility, that may not be expensive sometimes, and sometimes You don't even have value for your money. So another challenge is for me to go out my babies. I need to plan my family. You settle down, you need to start having kids. And you need to do what you have to do and take care of your family. A lot of people, a lot of my colleagues will never sacrifice the career for anything else. Not even husband sometimes. That is why they say celebrity marriage is woman pray to God, work in me lay, work in me home. Because you cannot leave your home from Monday to Thursday or your moving location. So about your husband, you can't even want to. Tell us what you want to. And I won't bring what I see, most of that because of the exposure and the maybe I would say financial gain. No, when you are an entertainer, you tend to charge abnormally at times because you have a large family. So you can charge because you know that you have your family, they want to see you, they want to be entertained. We've heard deliver, we've heard go. So they have to like, oh, okay, this is my charges. And I want them, and they get paid. So it is a very difficult time as well to say, okay, I want to hold on my career and face my family. What if I'm not able to fit in when I come back? What if there will be so many what if? But I want more knowledge or lower. So see the little wiggle, check. No, oh, yeah, control. So I have to demolish and travel out of Nigeria for some time to have my babies and to take care of them, to nudge them to a certain stage that I can say, okay. So I have to be like, this is my father, why can't you tell me? What should I tell? That is why I can't tell you, it's been very busy for me. Because, you must say, I'm sacrificing the mission that you're going to focus, you're going to control, you're going to control, because you're going to control your life. Since you're going to control your life, you're going to control your life. Because this is the only one will be there. I'm going to go by, go by. Tell me myself, no, but I'll slow down. Yeah. I want you want to take over. You just want to go to the point that I want to go back. So, with prayers, I was able to come back and accepted even more than before I traveled. So many producers now, they won't let me carry on their job because of the deliverance, because of what I can do, how I interpret rules. Because I've taken my time those times not to get desired. So many of these people that I'm talking about now, so many times you want to talk about it, you don't want to be long. But you know, the last part I told me so many of them. I think I want to be long about what people want to be long around. Because I want to say, and education is good. You never stop learning. As far as you are still on how you are living, you can't stop learning. Read books. Travel if you have the opportunity. Be exposed. That's what I mean, I call exposure, because it's I hope that with the very little that I've shared with you, I will encourage and inspire someone today to not be disfocused. I'm going to camera. I'm going to focus on my clear. So I hope I'm able to inspire one or two people today. So inshallah, anytime there are two something as well,
Alhamdulillah, Rabbil Alamin. Yapa na kuru kuwa na.
The taking in order to become a successful actor, how can you help me? The steps are so clear. It's either you do it formally or informally. Woman cannot be sure what. So then, if you man feel, because sometimes it's so easy to me. Learn formally, study in the university or anywhere. The course is never to be available because either you like it or not. So, what if you pay on share a young team? One, this class, you'll be giving projects, you'll write plays, you'll direct plays, you do like me. So, if you know not, there'll be, I know you're more producers, directors,
filmmakers, distributors, never school not bad. Once a car show in car, once a car issue issue. So it's bad for not bad. I don't want to say one commission or one big day and share because you don't know that one. So to them, I want to get it. I want to say, we better approach. Because well, it's also for my uncle, I didn't mean, yeah, I forgot to mention it, but that's right, but okay. In most cases, I want to meet, talk to the very people in Shenyan, I want to make my reservation for. Because in October, we went with the passion of I want to learn. I'm saying all this because the person said, what are the steps? So the steps is you can stop learning. Because you know, she will not call you, will not call you, mama, she dada, to my dad, a little Jew. But a lot of people want to be shared. He said, though they were very tedious, though were very difficult. It is not easy to be a writer, to write a story that will connect with the audience emotionally and morally. It is not easy. It is not easy, that's included in your talent. So you sit here for 2 hours watching movies. Even me, I don't watch movies. Because most times, Nigerian economy will affect the movies. I don't watch movies to something extent. I don't know my own thing. I go specifically, whether I want to share what I want to do, how do I improve on myself and all. I want to share my own thing. I want to share my own thing. I want to share my own thing. Because they have the audience. Because quality has dropped. So for anybody to be to well grounded, to more, to call, to read more, to make more researches. Oh my mother, that all the confidence in me, I don't need to have a very big budget. It will bear it. I want you to meet you there. We pay. I want to work. I want to work. See me by the millions. I can't make movies. Or this is only because you didn't want to pass 500 on the plaza. You should be joking. You would do it, but wish you watched the budget. See what they really cut across. In general, this is the second question. See your question. Why did you go to buy and share? That's the second question. Anyway, continue to enter the first one. Why is it that after a play, you don't give a short moral lessons derived from the play? It is not necessary. You don't have to. You don't have to give a short lesson. You are not a preacher. You don't. We are not on the podium preaching. We are dramatizing. We are acting it out through the help of picture, sound, movement, quality. We have our truths. So truth is never been. Never been. So in contact song. So I want prologue manwa, epilogue manwa. That's a steep story about a couple on my soul dear, on my only common and solemn. And then after it, only common is solemn. But in most cases you don't really need it. See your mama don't she. You need to interpret everything to person, message to person. It has to be in dialogue. It has to be in the movement. It has to be in the acting itself. So we really don't need it, but oh my share. So the effect of my baby. No, that is just it. Number one, see because you machine like it. See oh bam boy. But you say that. So the camera be, I want to be. So then we pay for the wrong common you pay. What is your don't share? That one come and be share lab. But once you want to really entertainment world, be easy access. They don't let you showcase anything. So before you know it, a lot of people judge it. I want you film here. I want you to see one thing there. One be more. Ah, one man shake that one, one man shall go. And in most cases, I want you to know how careful. Because you are popular, there are some certain things you cannot just do. Because you are popular, you cannot go to some places because I'm not going to say, oh, my mom, oh, yeah, oh, my mom, you come in on my room. But if you don't have the face, you do what you have to do. So the face, the industry, all caution, I want to see one shape professionally. But I want to go back on people. I want to know what they want to be. Nobody will be. Ah, what is the good word? So, the matter is, the talent is not going to be able to do it. They will get themselves popular. And before you do it, they are attracted to so many sugar mummies and sugar daddies. And still, they will still generalize
I'm only film here. Okay. My please, how do we deal with the challenge of men disturbing ladies when they want to act? When, oh, really? Okay, okay, it's clear. Please, ma'am, how do we deal with the challenge of men disturbing ladies when we want to act? But I really, I know I'm not going to touch it, but I'll touch it again now. Because if you don't know, I was even underage. So that was why I related with the seven challenge of time to settle down. Because I do not have the face. I have been having the face since Bajos were underage, since we're age. So you have problem seeing the genuine love. You have problems with knowing who really truly loves you genuinely. Except love does not exist no more. Except you are some part of what we do every day, you believe God will say, love does not exist anyway. As far as it can take care of me, take care of my children, why do I need love? Because love for come because my mother, there are still some people that still believe in love. So that is why I said, challenges here, go to what the area here. Because when you know that, you know me as, you are approaching me because I'm like the Bakare. You're not approaching me as something that you know, or more, don't know what it's, passing that money, that you don't know, you don't know school. You don't know me as that, oh, what's it going to be, what's it going to be, you don't know me. I want you to know me first. So, this is the way I'm not to be your project, challenge me, you know. So, you got to know me, it happens everywhere. I'll tell you, sister, I've been married. First of all, you have been married, you know what I ask. If you say that it is not everywhere, I don't know your parents, it is everywhere. It is, in fact, if you see a respect, a post, as long as they know that you need a job, it will be an income eventually. It is to better your life. If you have this job, you make money. If you make money, your family will derive from it. You will come from money. And who knows, big professionals in my life, from there you can go up and up and up and up. So if they know that advantage is from, you know, that phone, they want you to think, oh, no, let me know, okay, alpha, you don't share it. You don't need alarming budgets. Let's see, Perry, I won't go home. Then I was a man, so then start small, then grow big. A lot of people don't want to start small. Uncle, then the glamorous life, that one entertainers man live. Oh, man, you are going to come out, whatever you should be. So basically, see, you know, make sure you don't learn a young man. So no matter what you want, you don't get a rating. You don't need very big budgets. So in my own days, of course, I feel like I have challenges with jobs at the time. Because I would say, I am not doing it. I am undergraduate. I am studying data arts from the University of Ibadan. I know what writing is. I know what directing is. I know what this. I know what acting is. I know what acting for the light, acting for the actor. Acting for my audience, I know what it means. I don't know story, I'm a writer, I can write. Why do I need to book a call there? You know, I'm not worried, I'm sharing, you know. I do it most of the time, and I lose jobs most of the time. So, everyone knows if I like that, we look over here, we get, So, over the past, I'm to challenge this, you know, you're overcome, you're banking. So, that's
it. Adagosun Alhaja wa Shagira Olaide Bakare. Nigbati won soro lo won bi sara na fun wa pe there is program to ka se for due to Nigerian situation and lati postpone it about life skill development program ti abusese introduction with Mr. Tunde Oyelowo ordinarily was set for February 23rd before we go to the election take Kenyan. By now, we are shifting it over for just a month. It's taking place at March 23rd, the same way, the same venue. Ni Simply African, for now she was street, like if it's one, ni Ebo,